The thalamus, composed of two egg-shaped masses of gray matter, is located just above the top of the brainstem and directly beneath the cerebrum.